Behind the gate, they're at the post, and here they come. And they're off. Royal Becca J from the outside gets the first call. Black tie optional is trotting out well for Luke Wallen, and she's going to cross over and take early command. Stoneham is up close in between horses. These are the three strongest leavers. Newcastle is unhurried and glides out on the inside into the fourth spot. Henny is fifth in behind him, racing in sixth out of habit, followed by Dynamite Dame under careful early handling, and Muscularity got rough and drops out of it, sluggish and trailing the field. Stoneham made the lead before the opening quarter. Royal Becca J parked and pressing on to challenge for the front. Opening split was comfortable in just 28-4. Black tie optional is right there with the front draft in third. Newcastle gaps about three lengths further back in fourth, and Henny can't keep up. She's racing in fifth right now, at least 10 lengths from the lead. Out of habit is sixth. Dynamite Dame follows them in seventh, and a long way back to Muscularity. You can see them all at the back of the pack as they draft in straight alignment toward the half-mile marker, and Royal Becca J leads it a length. Stoneham is under tight lines in the two-hole in second. Black tie optional follows in third, halfway home in 57-4, 29 seconds in that second quarter. Newcastle is reeled in the top three. He's about five lengths from the lead, now gaps back just a bit in fourth. Henny edges to the outside fifth, out of habit is sixth on the inside. Dynamite Dame hoping to follow the cover of Henny, but she's stalled right now, so Dynamite Dame had to check back, and Muscularity off stride once again is the trailer as they head around the far turn, and it's Royal Becca J who's eased away now to a two-length lead. Black tie optional tips to the outside from third, looking to make some progress. 1:26.3 for three quarters. Stoneham is a distant second right now. He's about three lengths from the lead of Royal Becca J. Stoneham now starting to edge up, and here comes Newcastle, who's hitting his best stride for between them for Corey Callahan. Black tie optional on the far outside. They're heading down to the finish. It's Royal Becca J. Newcastle trying to track him down is coming on. Newcastle is getting up to take the lead. At the line, it's Newcastle to win it. Royal Becca J was second. Black tie optional third. I believe Dynamite Dame for fourth in 1:54.4. Auto official winner, number one, Newcastle. Finishing second was number six, Royal Becca J. Third, number three, Black Tie Optional. And a photo for fourth.